The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. Priscilla was a Jewish tent maker who was honored on July 8th. After suffering anti-Jewish persecution, she traveled with St. Paul and eventually became a Christian. Her home in Rome was used as an early church meeting house. I'm Dennis Daly.